Hi guys, Michelle Myers here at Front Door Realty, and today's tips are for all you sellers out there that need to sell quickly for the highest price while still occupying your home. Your home has always been your sanctuary and your personal space, but when that for sale sign goes out in the front lawn, you need to be prepared to bear all. You're going to have a lot of people going through every nook and cranny of your home during your showings and open houses, all while trying to maintain as normal of a lifestyle as possible. Prepare for your new hectic life living in a listed home with the following tips. Tip number one, start packing now. You really want to get your house as clutter-free as possible and remove all the things you know you can live without while your home is on the market. Tip number two, store it, sell it, or donate it. While you're packing, sell and donate things you no longer need. It will give you a head start on moving, and buyers will appreciate the extra space while walking around your home. Tip number three, get squeaky clean. A clean house can net you $5,000 to $10,000 more on the sale of your home. Aim for a five-star hotel perfection when cleaning, especially sinks, mirrors, windows, toilets, and floorings. Fresh paint really helps too. Tip number four, maintain your privacy and safety. You're going to have a lot of people, again, walking through your home, looking at every little thing at open houses and showings. Make sure your listing agent insists that every buyer that walks through the home is accompanied by their agent, and even at the open houses as well, if possible. Another huge importance is not keeping anything of value accessible, or anything you don't want anyone to see. When in doubt, lock it up, or maybe put it in a safety deposit box. Tip number five, involve your kids. Make the prep process fun and challenge your kids to a contest to see whoever can clean up their toys the fastest. And you might be surprised to see how much fun they can have when you yell, showtime. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed our video. If you do have any further questions, please feel free to reach out to us at Front Door Realty. We would love to help you with any questions you may have or concerns you'd like us to address on our next video. Have a great day.